variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Wembley, claims he bought the jars as is and thought everything was just regular animal.
Could he? I can get through here, I think.
Thank you.
Did I get you too? Oh God, who are these people? Jesse, please, I'm bleeding pretty bad. I hope this helps. I gotta stay quiet. There they are. won't open. I have to find my boy. I can't leave him here. Baby, we'll find you. Damn.